Troll is first of all a roller coaster ride of an adventure movie, but I also hope that it makes people think about how we treat nature, because if you don't treat it right, it's gonna fight back. In the design process of the Troll, we worked a lot back and forth in honing in on the look. It was important to us that the Troll felt Norwegian, so we used a lot of Norwegian textures. Well, one of the challenges with a creature this big is getting the weight right, feel the impact of each step. The most important part of the Troll in creating those emotions are the eyes. And I think the animators did a magnificent job in bringing those feelings out. Well, as the Troll is such a big part of our culture as Norwegians, it was important to pay our respect to that, but to also create a creature that they've never seen before.